Alright, guys, I see a horde up ahead. We might want to go take it out.
Yep, contact southwest, 100 meters. I don't see it. I'm just standing there. Oh, I see it. I see a couple. You got time to get a bit closer and engage them. Let's do it.
In position.
Yep. I'm gonna throw a grenade.
I'm gonna light up the left side first. Copy.
Contact. Soldier.
Oh yeah. Contact. Reloading.
I think that was the last of the horde.
Hey, so you guys take out the zombie horde, need any help?
Yeah.
Alright.
Where were you?
Sitting behind some trees, watching you guys take out the zombie horde.
Thanks for the help.
Yeah, we could use an extra hand.
Just sitting by, you know, watching you guys do the turkey shoot.
Well, we're gonna push northeast to the airport.
Right, that's where I was going anyway.
All right.
Three bodies are better than one, right?
Yep.
Well, at this point, four.
Let's move up.
Well, yeah.
Try to aim for the head, buddy.
Sure they aren't any Zeds? Because I'm seeing a couple Zeds.
Where, to our south? If only I had my old custom sniper rifle.
Jesus Christ, call out your shots before you take them.
What was that?
But you did.
He just fucked back in 5 minutes.
Fuck with the hide, man. He's next.
Pour it up ahead. Went straight for us. Either we stand our ground or we fight.
Shit, get ready, girl. Set up.
Roger.
Unknown contact.
Engage. Reloading.
Roger.
Reloading. All right, I think he's down.
That was fucking easy. Call that a fucking horde, motherfucker.
Don't jinx us now.
This guy's fucked up.
Yeah. Honestly, I'm kind of glad we're not finding any survivors here, anyone. Because they probably shoot on sight.
Oh, there's people burning at the stake right now.
Contact. Oh, crawlers. Shit, crawlers! Behind you, behind you! Okay. You got more to the right? One more?
Yep. I see him.
Lost visual.
Lost visual. Scared the shit out of me too as well, don't worry. At moments like these, I really wish I had a pistol.
I got something right here. A pentagram. Keep him up. Jesus Christ, that's gonna keep the flush.
Yep. Had a put it back with him, I think.
Doom is back.
Well, that's some demonic chanting. That's great.
Contact. Oh, I lost my glasses. Come help me find
out. Got more. More colors.
We got an alarm?
Yeah, let's do that too. That started when we killed that horde. I see a car. Straight in front.
Is it moving?
No. It's It's standstill.
Some shit dropped dead.
What did you guys find here?
Directly to the north of us was a car. Not much. Demonic book.
Yeah, I think we need to find two more. Oh shit. Just went in there.
Probably don't want to go in there. Doesn't look too safe.
A little bit of radiation.
Got a book. Book on me.
I got another book.
See a book on the table? Oh, that looks great. That looks like human skin. Oh, that's one.
Stop! Hey, we're friendly! Guns down, guns down. Hey, we're here to help.
They seem to be friendly.
I did shoot on sight.
That's a good sign. Wouldn't it just be easy?
Well, maybe not. Why didn't give any of the D?
I don't know. Bombs, uranium bombs probably wouldn't do good because they might be able to.
Straight. Keep going straight. Literally straight. Straight. 11 o'clock.
Oh, shit.
Uh-oh.
10 o'clock. 10 o'clock. Left. Just stop. 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 Stop.
We don't have any fuel.
We're out of fuel.
Yeah.
We got a down chopper left side of the truck.
Right here.
Let's investigate.
Damn.
IMS two. Look like two attack helicopters.
Alright, I'm gonna blow the car.
Wait, don't blow it up. Don't blow it up. Come on.
Okay.
So anti-atmospheric.
Wait. There are medkits in the truck. Two medkits in the truck that somebody forgot to grab. Cough, cough, Ogre, cough, cough.
Is that a tank? What is that thing? It's a Huron in the middle.
Yeah. One of the fancy military helicopters. Latest in the technology field.
There's two Comanches as well. Damn.
Yeah, I didn't
Looks like the military tried to come in here and...
I came from the military. This was my unit. I was on break and they decided to come in here and try to fix it. But let's see how well that went.
See any bodies? I got a body here.
Yeah, got a body here.
The Huron. It's like a soldier.
Military.
Ooh, rangefinder. Do that.
Have some respect for the fucking dead.
Hey, man. Dead. We're not with them anyways.
Is that it? Just the two fucking bodies?
I'm taking the chest rig. I don't know about you guys.
What's that gonna do?
Good idea. Where's the other body
Stop
at?
Stop a zombie bullet.
Oh, right here.
I took his helmet, since you guys apparently didn't want it.
SEAL Team 6, Dev Group Flight Report, Recorder.
Oh shit.
That does not sound good. Click the backup then get the hand phone.
What is that fucking sound?
No idea.
Probably don't want to find out. It does not sound good wherever the hell it is.
I don't want to stick around and find out.
Well, let's move on.
Contact 12 o'clock.
See him. Toss the nade.
Multiple left as well, left Shit. As well.
Looks like they're running towards us somewhere. Or they were at least.
Coming towards us. Made out.
Reloading. Contact right, he's down.
One more. Reloading.
Got a building up ahead. Got a fire.
Roger. See it?
Lights off
now. It's just a table.
Looks like it. Lights off. Ogre.
No, we're good.
There's a sign down left.
No trespassing. Suck my dick, no trespassing.
Oh boy.
Fucking blood everywhere.
Yeah.
Something on the table.
It's a book. Witchcraft book. Oh shit.
Hey, what if the witch got the Navy SEALs? Or if that's what that was. Guns up.
What's up with this little fucking building?
We're gonna find out.
Everybody hold back. Everybody hold back. I'll push in.
Fuck that. We're good. What, a little more fucks gonna spawn from the ground?
You guys wanna breach and clear?
I guess we should.
Oh my gosh. I hear her.
What the fuck?
Yeah, I do too. Oh, well that's lovely.
Going upstairs.
One of those Ouija boards.
Does not sound good.
Clear.
Go back.
Jesus Christ. Is she fucking torturing bastards here?
Oh, I see bones. I see a camera.
Sacrifice, sacrificial video, daughter, what?
Oh
Jesus
my
Christ.
Holy Jesus.
Oh shit. Hell no.
Poor Kimberly.
Well.
That's...
Okay, alright.
Well, I'm gonna have nightmares about this.
Is there anything else on the table? This is a fucking Ouija board, bro.
Yeah.
Is that the Tinder chick? Ogre?
I summon the Leviathan to take my soul. What the fuck?
I just got the option over. I just got the option on this piece of paper.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
There she is.
You know, out of all this, you think the birds would be all extinct, but I just heard a fucking woodpecker.
She's not that bad.
What was that?
Holy! She jumped out the other side, I think.
Well,
bitch,
scared the shit out of me.
I don't need to go to the bathroom anytime soon because I think I shit myself.
All right, let's head northwest.
Get what are we heading to next?
The only other option she can go
yeah,
is just fucking
she went northwest. We need to follow her. Contact.
Oh, shit, this is
down
a
the road.
Town.
Northwest. Moving towards us.
Multiple contacts. Engaging.
He's just stationary, man.
Oh, my
he's
God.
On the move.
Yep, they're on the move.
Take him down, the rushing bee.
Rushing bee. Moving right.
All contacts now. First roll a zombie, and I always double tap.
Got a friendly guy dead here.
Have any good weapons?
Can't check his body. You guys?
Yeah.
Got incendiary, a couple grenades.
Alright, he has explosive charges. I took some of those.
Cool.
Holy shit, I see what you mean by that symbol. How the fuck did they paint that on there?
He's got an incendiary grenade.
This is a red zone on the map. I don't know what that means, but...
Not a good thing.
Keep your eyes peeled, keep moving.
Gotcha.
This building's entrable here on the left. Should, go in.
I don't know about that.
We are inside of a red zone,
apparently. Oh, shit.
Holy fuck, man. See what I'm saying?
You seen what I'm saying?
It's fine, I'm going in.
What the fuck? What is that?
What?
Yeah.
Alright. I need a volunteer.
Got it.
We're not going up to that thing.
You're with the machine gun, you got the rocket launcher as well. Go take a look.
It's the boss fight. Hey, big green glowing head.
Oh shit, they're coming out of the ground.
I'm reloading.
Contact behind us!
All around us, surrounded.
I hear him, I'm seeing
him. Same here.
Far away as well.
We should hold up in a building. Hold your ground, watch every direction.
Behind you. I dropped him.
Contact. There weren't actually that many.
Do you think the weapons we need to destroy are in the red zones?
Probably.
Yeah, because we need three, so... Probably in the building. Soldier.
Jesus.
Remember, we do need to be 100 meters away once we,
Yeah.
What was that 5.56 firing gun?
Doom,
I got more ammo for you. I accidentally picked up 7.62 instead of... 5.56 instead of 7.62. But I only have a couple more 50-round mags, and then I'm out.
Okay.
ogre gave me the wrong type of ammo.
No, you just picked up the wrong kind.
Yeah. It all looks
second
the same,
floor or no?
Honestly.
Oh yeah, the stairs, yeah.
Oh
yeah.
Shit.
Going up.
Got a pentagram up here.
Honestly, all the ammo looks the same. They're in the same style of boxes. So be quiet.
Oh man, okay. Found one sword.
Roger.
Alright.
In this building that we're currently in?
Currently. Oh, okay.
What does the sword look like? I wanna see it.
You put something down?
It's just a, it's like a picture on the wall, man.
Looks like it.
I don't know, it's glowing.
Yep. Well,
I'm
out here.
Well, at least now we know what they look like and we'll make it easier to find them.
Wait, did you put down explosives at it?
Yeah. We're supposed to destroy them.
Well, hold on.
It's not on a timer either, it's on...
Contact. Oh yeah, destroy soldier. Three. Okay, you're right, yeah.
Right close.
Behind me, Hannah. Got him.
Left side as well. Far down the road. Down.
Alright. I'll go right.
Whoa.
Door's locked.
Farther down the road. Got him.
There's a green light to the right. It's to the right.
Roger.
How far up?
Not far. Near,
see it.
It's in the building with all the windows.
Oh, I think I see the other sword. Yep.
Other sword spotted. Well, that's it.
Missing charge.
Alright.
That's all I got for charges.
Alright.
I don't have any more.
Now we need to head east.
Who has one more charge? That's all we need.
I have three charges left.
Roger.
Contact.
Contact.
Down.
Roger.
Alright, I'm gonna have to move back into range because I am out of range for detonating my explosive charges.
Alright, move back into range. Who placed this explosive charge in this building right
now?
What's that? Oh, that was the sound of a sword being... Okay. Jesus, that scared the dick off of me.
Alright, Russian, when we get to the next location, detonate your charge.
Not right now, though. We're still too close.
Right now? Okay.
Not right now.
Oh, there it goes.
Well, there goes the building. Oh, that did it. Oh, that sound is bone
chilling.
Two
down now?
Two down, one to go.
Where's the entrance at?
I don't have any explosives.
I kinda doubt it's up there, though.
There's another ladder you can climb to get up. Or to the roof, I'm pretty sure.
Nah, I'm checking around back. Swords over. Further north.
I see the green
button. At the fire station.
Fire station.
Shit.
Contact.
You guys find it?
The flow is crazy. I found it on the third floor.
Well, I'm coming in the building. Closing the door still.
I see it.
I don't see it.
Third floor.
It's that doom and rush.
Come on, Ogre.
You know, that's funny. Those swords show up as Hemet transports on the map.
Really?
Yeah.
So it's like a reskin Hemet transport.
Yes.
It's like... Holy. Take kids on a pole. I think they're warning to know.
Jenkins this shit and get the fuck out of
here.
Don't get too close to the
Jenkins.
Is that red light on the ground?
I don't know.
So when the earthquake happened, nothing came out?
No.
Huh.
So what do we need to blow up? These pillars?
Well,
place it in the pentagon right here. Fall back.
Yeah, we have to destroy it.
Hang on. We place one over here. 3, 2, 1.
Holy shit.
What are we doing? That's green shit.
Bad thing.
I don't know. I don't think I want to know either.
It's not over.
I don't think it's...
Oh, they're coming out of the ground! Oh my gosh!
Shoot it!
I don't have any hits.
Oh,
I'm facking you, Ogre.
Medic, hey, I'm spinning around in circles. Okay.
Oh, there.
Yes.
Oh. Yes. Yeah, Alex, I did.
There we go.